What's up, HU? We're here at the Armstrong Stadium for a very eventful game. Not only is today the alumni game and a whiteout game, but it's also the home opener of the season. This is a game that you guys don't want to miss. The past home series against William & Mary is not the best, with a record of 0-6. So going into the game, several adjustments will need to be made. Earlier this week, during the press conference with Coach Maynard, he stressed the fact that in order to win today's game, they will not only need to be consistent and force the William & Mary Tribes to stop running the ball and force them to throw the ball, but also they will be forced to execute the ball in addition. Today's key players are Rashawn Proctor and Yaki Johnson. I'm Rachel Prevett. Go Pirates!
Trauma King.
Hey.
intended for mixing